I truly believe that we need a good blend of tradition and science to meet today's economic and environmental realities. If I look at what is happening, it is clear that traditional and community leaders, conservation authorities, and livestock farmers have to work closely together and integrate their knowledge systems. This way, we all win.